Let me just let y'all know, this is the real deal day in life of a college student, okay? I'm supposed to be doing a day in the life of a college student today, and I purposely set my alarm to 6:30 because I have an 8 a.m. class, and I'm gonna be completely honest with y'all. I haven't been waking up at 6:30 every day. I've actually, for the last couple of times, been waking up at like 7:15 and getting dressed in like 10 minutes and then leaving in 5. So it is not 6:30. So I couldn't do it. I set my alarm to 6:30. Then I set it to 6:40. Then I messed around and set it to 7 o'clock. So now it's like 17. And I gotta be out of here by 7:30. Just to get to my class building or whatever. Just to get the wellness check. Not even to my class. So we're just gonna go ahead and get into this video. So let me just let y'all know, this is the real deal day in the life of a college student, okay? Because I was finna wake up early, do my hair, do my eyebrows, all the other good stuff. Baby, we finna show y'all what it's really like in a day in life of a college student. And on top of that, I go to Embry-Riddle, so it's pretty boring. You know what I'm saying? It's a predominantly white institution. COVID is happening. So on top of that, it's COVID. The regulations to be safe. I'm gonna try and make this as interesting as possible, but also as real as possible. Okay, let's just go ahead and get into this video. Alright y'all, so I decided to go with this little leopard print dress. Honestly, getting these little cute dresses is definitely an investment for college if you're trying to walk around not looking like a bum every day. Because you can literally wake up minutes before class, do what you need to do, not do your hair, and put this on and still look good. So if you know, think about coming here spring semester or any type of college, spring semester, fall semester, whenever, in that couple years, please invest in you some cute dresses, okay? Because I ain't nothing to throw a dress on. Thank you.
All right, y'all, let's go ahead and head out of here.
Okay, y'all. I'm gonna try and not be camera shy, because this is awkward. But it's cool. I'm gonna show y'all my campus or whatever. Go down this elevator. Hopefully I don't see nobody. Hopefully. And hopefully something interesting happens so I can pull my camera out and show you guys. And it can be an interesting video, you know? Because I noticed that you guys like the college videos. And I'm just like, dang, bro, my school is not interesting. Like, and when I say it's not interesting, I don't mean like it's a boring school. Somebody in there watching me. I mean, it's not interesting. Like, it's not going to be one of them HBCU vlogs where they got stuff going on every 5 seconds. Because no, not at my school. Chill. So, right now it's my 8 a.m. class. So, it's not really going to be much people on campus in general. It's probably going to be a little dead. So, I'm going to the second floor. Because, hold on, can I show you that? Here. I'm going to the second floor because we have like a little bridge thing. And I just so happen to stay, I stay on campus, but I technically don't. Like, what are my glasses looking at? Yeah, I stay on campus, but I technically don't. Because I have to walk over a bridge across the street to get to like the actual heart of the campus. And the bridge just so happens to be on second floor. So that's where I'm happy to look around, how it's gonna go. And every time I come down here, just a little secret. I'm looking in this mirror right here to see how I'm actually looking. Okay. We look good. Well, I'm gonna stay out on the bridge because it's a good little walk from here to the bridge. So. I'm currently crossing the bridge, which is over like this little intersection or whatever. Y'all, I'm really doing this stuff for y'all. So I might as well shoot it. Fucking my stuff. So yeah. And this is my campus so far. Sorry I'm breathing so hard. Ciao. I'm pretending to walk fast and I don't need to because I kind of left on time. I left at 7:30. Well, 7:27, so I gave myself a little extra time. Phase two or vice versa, but literally the same thing, except this one has Boundless in it, which y'all see in a little bit. Here's the infamous volleyball court that almost got us sent home. Everybody decided to play volleyball when it was real serious, like these cover relations, and then it like started a whole controversy thing because something happened with like the president and some other people, and they ended up having to meet it with no mask on. So then like, child, it was a big, big ordeal, you know? Yeah. This is where the boys do their little mating call, come out here and play with their shirts off, trying to pull females. But, you know, they're just doing it to play basketball. All right. Okay, so I got out of the class not too long ago. I just went and got some Chick-fil-A from out of the student union. I have a class at 12. Is it 12? No, it's 11 something. Like 11, 15, something like that. It's my economics class. And I gotta actually finish reading that chapter and answer these questions because he likes to call on folk.
And I'm not trying to be that student that don't know what they're talking about in class, because that's awkward. So I'm going to go ahead, take these notes on this chapter, or finish taking the notes on this chapter. And then I see y'all then. It's actually like real gloomy outside. It's like,
it was just pouring down raining.
I'm big chilling. Big chilling. Or whatever. Put my mask on for one of these campus safety kids come and tell me, you have to put your mask on. I'm getting on my nerves. Like, it's not bothering you. Ain't nobody near me. I'm 6 feet from everybody. But, alright, y'all. I'm gonna holla at y'all in a little bit. Wait, do I have my book? Oh, yeah. I was about to cry. I'm gonna holla at y'all in a little bit.
I just got out of my, I don't like the way this reflection is. I just got out of my last class, which was AT305, it's an air traffic class, and my professor didn't show up. So I basically just got out of class early, so it's pretty cool. I was gonna go to this lab thing. I don't think I'm gonna do it. I don't think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna just go get something to eat. And then go run some errands, I guess. I don't know. I take that back. I'm not gonna get nothing to eat. I just ate before I went into class, like not too long ago.
So remember, I told you guys I was going to not eat. I lied. I am gonna go eat. I'm gonna go to Bethune Grill. This should be so much fun.
Viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Everybody know I'm still the baddest. 239, 321, 407, 210, and 863. And that's just on that. Say that's just on that. Say that's just on that. Say that's just on that.
After that car ride. So you know, I came back to my room, did my makeup, and you're probably wondering, like, Janae, what inspired you to do your makeup this late at night, you know, full face? Like, what's the occasion? Maybe procrastination. Okay. Procrastination, because I will literally find anything to do outside of my work. Like, I will wait until the last minute, like the fraction of that minute, to start my work and get it done. No, I'm a procrastinator, but I get my work done. Okay, I wouldn't be here if I didn't. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. I'm sorry, you guys, that it wasn't as interesting as possible. I don't go to an HBCU or a, you know, a state school. It's very boring. I mean, it's boring to like, the college life is boring, but like the classes guarantee you won't get an education like this nowhere else. Nah, cover me all that. No, but Okay. No, but on a serious note, y'all can compliment me. Y'all can compliment me and my makeup skills, like, you know, in the description or the comment section below. You know what I'm saying? Don't cover my eyebrows. We're just all positive vibes, please. Because, you know, all positive. Don't even look at them. Don't even look at them. Just all positive vibes, please. All positive vibes. Just remember that I love you guys and that God loves you too. And never forget that. Okay? Very important. Hope I touch somebody's heart one day. Yes. Peace out.